We're here for a reason, and it's bigger than selling cars. We're here to build for the people who build and shape this country, who work hard, who do right by others, who never give in. There's always some new challenge trying to take us out, to shake our resolve. And if you're out there fighting through it, we know 260,000 people who have your back.